happy to see you to this snowy Mediterranean program. I'd like to give you a little bit more information about the following piece. I turned around about Albert Pace. He is a composer from Malta, where I would like to say the Arabic and the Oriental, the Occidental worlds meet. They even have a language which only people who are born there learn. And I think you hear that in his music, and it fits so very well, the whole idea of lute music coming from the Arabic word al-oud. He was once sitting in my jury for a contemporary music competition, and he decided generously to write a piece, which is quite a bit humorful about a suite and a sarabande. Les secousses en courant, you would never find that in a classical suite. I'm not going to translate that, you can look it up. It's very naughty. And he has also just lately submitted a composition for the USA International Harp Competition, and he is the one who brought Malta as a country the first time to that competition. So I'm very happy to play this as a US premiere tonight in parts, because it's a very long piece. And it will be Reminiscences d'une Sarabande déformée. So it's in 4-4, it can't be a Sarabande. And Les Secousses en courant. Thank you. Just for the maybe nostalgic records, it's more than 20 years ago that I played on this stage my artist diploma. And it happened to be in the same dress, and I thought, I'll bring it out once more.
Thank you. Thank you.